Alright, so here are the chain plates. Top two screws are in just to hold it in place. You'll notice the gaps here. We'll fill those in later.